Hello there, CX viewers. Welcome to my CX channel. Subscribe it, like it, and enjoy it. First of all, this engine block was sandblasted and the first coat of primer is already on it. But when I make a movie and I want to show you how I sandblast the engine, you won't see anything. The window is not very clean and all the particles inside the wooden cabinet will not show a nice picture. So I sandblasted it and I rinsed it off with 3 bottles of brake cleaner, spray cans of brake cleaner, and still there is sand inside the engine. You have to clean it time after time after time. Everything you do, clean the engine. The outside was clean enough. That's sandblasted. First of all, it's nice and warm. First of all, this is the dark color. And I want to do a second coat, clear coat on this one first. Ventilation on. I want to have a nice shine on this one. This part has a very thick clear coat. 4 layers. Now at the moment 3 layers. Every time I let it dry, the clear coat wants to have a longer drying time of the color coat, and the clear coat I have to wait. Yeah, this is really thick now, I have to stop. Okay, go a little bit back and I show you how to paint and explain. Okay, what color do we need? The light version. Yes, for the CX engine I use a light version. This will be a CX engine. It can be a GL500 engine, no problems. You can make your choice now. 04-0070, the light version. And when you choose your engine, always you have to choose the engine with the bolt for adjustment. Okay, start with spraying of a little bit color. Not at once, the whole layer, take your time. The engine is preheated about 25-30 degrees and you see I paint inside the engine. Don't worry, it will stick there forever. If the engine is too hot, the paint will dry out very fast and then you have some problems. Because you want the paint smoothly, evenly, and you want to have a finished wet surface. Now the difficult part. So Let me look. This area is very difficult to paint. If you not succeed with painting it, don't worry. You will not notice it in the end when you're finished, because the ventilator is installed in front of it, the radiator is there, and you won't see it. Don't worry about it if it's not perfect. Ooh, a little bit too thick. Take your time. On this area, there's not enough paint, so you can see I've painted it earlier from this side, so all those widgets are not painted at the moment. So I'm going to paint it from this side. If you think you're not ready in one go, take your time and start after 15 minutes of 1 hour, start again. I think I'm almost ready by painting this engine. So, I think I'm ready. Yes, I think I'm ready. Let me check that one on that side again. I think, okay, that needs a little bit. Yes, I'm ready. That's nice, that's good. The difficult part has to come with the clear coat. This one is getting 3 layers and I have to dry it. This engine block has to dry for at least 24 hours. Okay, let me explain more. I take out the camera of the camera holder or the tripod or something like that. Let me show you. All those surfaces here is not smooth. That's from Honda. There you find a line that is sandblast material. So you find anytime sand in your engine. Yes, I sandblasted that very smoothly, but I don't want to sandblast this ring inside. Don't worry if you sandblast it. On that way, you don't damage it. The paint on this, don't worry. It's not a problem. Don't ask me why, but it's not a problem. You find sand there, on the small holes there. So I have to clean out this engine. There in the corner is sand. Now, there in that corner below, at the bottom, that's not rubbish. That is a failure by Honda by pouring the liquid aluminium in its mold or sand casting, whatever they do. And when they remove it, you don't get a nice surface. Also there you find problems. Don't worry. Is that a sand grain or there? No, it's aluminium. Rough surface made by Honda. Also there you find little small dots. Don't worry. Also this surface is not finished. I grind it later. Also here, that's not good. I grind it later. But when I have finished this engine with grinding, polishing and cleaning out, I know that engine will be nice. Then I'm gonna rebuild it. I show you later on. Yes, I'm very happy with those articles. That's what I want to see. A smooth, shiny look on it. I have to do that. It's all sandblasted. Yes, I know. It's rubbish in my shed. Look, what's that? I'm playing with sand? No. I needed new sand to blast on the engine. And I bought some special sand. I want to dry it out. And then I use it. A little bit of help for me. Where is it? Why have I left it? Okay. The grains are a little bit too big. Some particles are too big. Use a sieve to choose your own particles. Oh yeah, there it is. That's what I needed. Yeah, I know, you can laugh. But when the sand is dry, it will fall right through. Those holes are big enough. And you take all the big particles out. And you can use this. It's cheap sand. And I used it on many years now. That's ready too. That's ready. Ah, look at the shine. That one has four coats of layer, clear coats. And that one has three coats. So, you can feel it. I have to grind the surface. I'm not grinding that one. I'm doing nothing about there. And also grinding that surface with sandpaper. Don't worry, it will be alright. So, those cylinder heads are ready, but I want to sandblast them with the new sand. I'm drying out now. One cylinder head is still swimming. There, it's not finished yet. And later on, sometimes I'm sandblasting part and will bring it away. This one is nothing done with it, not degreased or something. I want to have them plated by zinc. And when you do that, that's zinc plated. And that's funny. When I use that in the engine, it will look nice, but it has no purpose. Yes, I know. So, that's my story about the CX engine. And when I'm ready, I'm doing my 500 GL engine also. And that's the old bike there. It's run a lot of kilometers. Yesterday it ran very fine, but the engine is lazy because I used it too much. Oh, also things to find? Also things to find. Okay, thanks for watching me. Have a nice evening. And subscribe and like my channel. And if you have a question, email me. And you can email any times. I will try to answer in English. And when you need some parts, yes, email me. You can find also parts on my markobekker.nl. Markobekker.nl. That's my site. Look on it. Greetings from Holland. Bye bye.